Hi, guess who we are? We're at the Etihad to go and design ourselves. Nicholas, hello.
Hello.
To design ourselves a Manchester City shirt. I'm not sure if you've seen it, but basically, like drawing, I think it's half term this week, isn't it? City are kind of doing this thing where you can design your own shirt. I'll put a link in the description, all that kind of stuff. We've been invited along to give it a go. This should be fun, interesting, and chaotic. Look how pretty it is all lit up in blue. It's beautiful. We're actually in the City store. It's closed, there's no one else here. And we're just taking advantage of the fact that we can walk around and do what we want. We've got a design.
It's so packed, by the way.
Yeah, it's round, you can't really walk in. I feel like so free and empty. It's nice, look at this. Look at this as well, by the way. Here's one of the design shirts here. It's got 9320, bit of Moonbeam.
Bit of KDB.
A KDB down the corner. Oh, that's nice, quite like that actually. Yeah. And the City crest there, of course. The Manchester B on the side.
Finney holding up the trophy.
And obviously being a 34-year-old male, I probably won't have that on it. But that, most definitely.
I've also
got like a... You've got like a red and black version as well, as you can just notice as well. And the blue ones. I think I'm going for red and black.
Stephen's already taxed the red and black, so yeah.
Whatever. These are all the stickers you've got.
And these are all of the options you've then got to create your sort of bespoke shirt.
Has anyone just put everything on it yet?
Not yet. Someone put quite a few sponsor logos down the middle yesterday, like it was a
some guy marketing card, or something.
Yeah. Obviously, there's a bit of nod to music, Oasis, Liam.
I like the Centurions one, definitely, yeah.
Yeah, Centurion, so obviously for middles. We've got these little jock tag logos, but...
Just Moonbeam on my chest and nothing else.
Yeah. Like Moonbeam FC. Essentially, you'll be in this space.
It's me and you.
It's cute.
You literally get my name in the back of your shirt.
I would, you know.
Please don't do that. Alright, so one thing you've got to do. You have to have your Man City crest in it, obviously. Really. You get 5 crests as well. Now, as I said, I am an old man, so quite a simple look for me, I reckon. You've got the crest, Centurions in white, the authentic. I want it with vibes because that was my phone number as a kid. You have a KDB at the bottom?
I think I'm going to go for.
Bit of KDB.
Bit of KDB there. Oh, do I want it on the arm?
Maybe at the back. You can have it. Can you have stuff on the back as well?
Yeah.
Okay. You can have a name number as well. Can you have stuff on the back? Talk me through your decision so far.
So, gone for the blue moon.
Yep.
Because I like moons.
Because you like moons. I actually just like moons.
Oh wait, don't see my credit card details, but yeah.
She's got nothing in it, don't worry, it's fine.
It's very true. Very, very true.
The Centurions in navy. It looks nice in navy, actually.
I like it, I guess.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Where are you having the moon?
Don't know, maybe on the sleeve, maybe on the back,
back of the neck.
Above the name.
Maybe back of the neck, yeah. Switch out.
Do you want names going on the back of the shirt?
Ooh, I probably won't. Wait, what could we have?
I'm going to do it.
You could have your name, player name, you could have...
You have a number or something, can't we?
I'm
going to
go for...
De Bruyne.
You got him on the front as well.
Yeah.
It's De Bruyne tribute shirt.
This is a De Bruyne tribute shirt, yeah.
I'm tempted by this on the bottom and the back. I appreciate I'm talking to myself here, but you know. Oh, maybe at the top here, like this. Like a shirt and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that actually. Yep. Over bananas and shit.
Well, it's even this and this, and I think if it's in the KDB, then it's like this is a shirt for KDB. I can't mix it in. Come on. I gotta go pure KDB.
Mad how involved you get in it. Yeah. You like?
I'm so. I want to do this all the time.
So what's she gone for? She's got like the M11. Don't know why, but whatever. Yeah. I don't think I'll stay in there. It's a banana stay in the middle of yours.
Next
time. Spare me, never mind.
Yeah.
Centurions, let me.
Bananas going on an arm, I think.
An arm banana. Obviously. I might have put a puppy in mine. My puppy on. See, I might go for this, right? And I might just put the keep it simple because I'll wear it.
Yes. And that's going top of the neck, and then it's got the brine on the
back. Oh, that might go the back of the neck at the top. Maybe just get rid of the M11 thing and then put that there, maybe. I'm not too
bad. Who said you're designing mine?
You could have suggested, I'm not designing it.
No, just go for the M11.
Genuinely, really fun this. Like, you get really like. you want to add stuff, but you all at the same time, I'm quite like relatively pretentious. I want to make it look quite classy as well.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm tempted by the knife, you 20 though at the back, you know, as like instead of a name.
Yeah, yeah.
I quite like that there though, you've got it right in the middle. You know, the way you could maybe break it up a little bit if you had it perfectly placed in between it.
And a banana on the back there.
Banana on the back of the neck.
Yeah.
It's something you're gonna wear to every single game then.
Yeah.
This is your shirt now, instead of all the ones of mine.
I'm done. I've made my choice. I'm happy with it. It's gone for a navy. Navy Centurions, because I think it goes really nice with blue.
Okay.
Could have gone for white, but I just think
you go for the De Bruyne on the back.
Yeah,
then.
I'm going for the De Bruyne on the back, thank you. Blue Moon on the sleeve. KDB on the arm.
This is a De Bruyne tribute shirt.
Yeah, because I love the ginger prints. And then it's going to be a banana on the back, kind of above the name and the number. And then M11 at the bomb. I think it looks classy. I think it looks pretty cool.
It does look quite cool. I'm going for Martin. I'm going for quite simple, really. So I've got the 06 one down there, the Endurance and the City badge. And I might go for the 90 for 20 in the back, actually. One sec. And the Shark Team stuff as well, actually. Once again, I'm a bit pumped up for that personally, but... I think the colours aren't right.
Oh, that's your favourite shirt, isn't it?
I've got it, actually, yeah. That's the favourite. Colours look alright.
Yeah.
But nah, I think I'm done.
Are you done? You've gone for simplicity?
I actually really like that there for some reason. Yeah,
if you want to put it on the blue, because I feel like it would have.
It kind of sinks really well, doesn't it, in the gap?
It works really well.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready. Oh, it's so warm, isn't it?
Yeah,
so it's 150 degrees. 150 degrees?
Yeah.
Oh, do you have to like warm it up beforehand?
No, I'm just ironing the creases out of the shirt.
Oh, that makes more sense. That'd be a well useful iron.
It would be. Yeah, so if you want to place the badges on the shirt.
Yeah, so is it like there ish? Is it there? Like, is that all right?
Get it maybe in between the red,
Okay.
Oh, right, okay.
So, Centurions. Where the, oh, it's so warm. That'll be at the bottom.
That'll be at the bottom. And those, yeah, there you go. Do you ever burn yourself? Yeah.
150 degrees.
All the time.
That's a lot of degrees. So, what do you do now? Just. Oh shit, I mean, oh damn, kids around, it's happening. It's happening, it's actually happening.
It's happening.
Oh, it's not happening, no, it's happening.
Oh wow, that was great. This is so fun. Can we come back next week?
Do another one. Let's get loads of them. Every design possible. Can I have a look at that? That's really nice, genuinely.
Gorgeous.
I said that as a surprise by my own design skills. I've got a future in graphic design, apparently, at 34. Definitely happy with an i320. Kind of like iconic, really, isn't it?
Yeah, can't go wrong with it.
No. Did you say 54?
Yes, master.
Good on you. What's your name, sorry?
Emily.
Thank you, Emily. Say thank you to Emily.
Thanks, Emily.
Emily's a hero. That is nice. That's class. That looks really good, though, doesn't it? I like that.
It could work if it goes the other way.
Okay, so.
But if you look down, you can see it too.
Can you do with the moon, like, across it there as well?
Yeah. The moon should.
The moon is wider than it?
Yeah, we'll have a look too, see what it looks like.
Nice with KDB. That's quite nice, actually. I like that.
Down or?
Go on.
I don't think I'm going to be able to
do it. Oh, bless you. Go.
What are you laughing at?
It's just the amount of force that went into that. That's pretty cool, that actually, KDB. I like that.
I like it a lot.
I didn't really thought of that.
The white, actually,
yeah.
As well.
It's a really crisp kind of thing, isn't it? How feeble are you?
I need to like work on my arms at the gym.
Centralised bloke with a chat. You've really gone for it, haven't you?
Yeah.
You've got loads of it. You got more than the five allowed, I think.
No, I have got the five allowed. It's just I've got the name and number on the back.
Oh, okay.
And the city crest isn't included in the five.
Have you made that rule up? Is it true?
No, I asked. Double check. I'm from Rochdale. I'll try and get what I can. Are you loving it?
Yeah.
It's so cool. Feel it.
161 representing. Oh, he says that, I didn't even know he says the best team in the land and all the world on it. I want one of those irons.
Just to put your underwear in. Imagine in the winter when it's like cold.
Oh, yeah, yeah, for like a few seconds. Yeah. Go on. Look at that. The banana looks class. That's actually my favourite little thing.
Person's ever done that.
Look at the banana on the back, it looks really cool. That's genuinely class. I'm very proud of you for that, well done. That's like really good. The banana makes you like a little bit more you, a bit more adorable. Yeah. So, right, so basically, talking through it, so you've got the M11 down here, yeah. M01, Centurions, obviously. The little, I love this here in the corner. The blue moon on the sleeves.
Yeah.
That's so cool. The KDB there.
The KDB there.
The banana on the back. What? That's inspired. Look at that.
It's great, isn't it?
Well done.
Thank you.
We've got a new contender. I've just found this little Premier League Champions badge, which I did not see for ages.
And can I just say, I suggested there. It on the arm.
No, I was going to put it there anyway. I reckon we're going to add this to it. We've got our shirts. We're going to put them on. That was so badass. Shows your icons off.
Okay, so we have
Centurions
in the Oasis spawn. And we've got
KDB
on the sleeve. So we've got
Blue Moon.
Nicely.
Look at that banana, that looks so cool.
KDB on the back, and that's getting the M11.
That's class. Well done. My turn.
And if you time French, you can do a bit of a French talk. The big reveal. Come out. That looks great.
It's
really cool.
Got the champions on the sleeve.
Yeah.
Obviously the badge, Centurions.
Oh, that's Centurions, that's well good.
The 0161.
Yeah.
That's it, but then I've got the 9320 on the back as well.
Nice.
Nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really nice. Oh, wait, let's just focus you a second. Catch up, there we go. That's really nice.
It's really cool, that.
Yeah. Really like that.
You can tell you actually love yours, can't you? Can I ask David here, the kind gentleman who organised this, which shirt's better, myself or Nicholas?
You made the decision first.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's...
I will say, I'll say Nicholas.
Thanks.
A little touch more creativity.
It's actually true, to be honest. Like, yeah. It's actually true.
Right. I went for it. Yeah. I didn't just...
That there.
Because it's simplistic enough without being too...
Yeah.
This here.
Not... Excessive.
Yeah. Well done.
Okay. Not over the top.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I win.
Well done.
Yay.
Is it like next week? Next week people can do,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Next Monday, I think, basically. It's all on here. You can like select a shirt and all that kind of stuff. I'll put a link in the description, actually.
Mm-hmm.
You can do all this kind of stuff. Design your own city shirt. And probably do a damn sight better job than I've done, if I'm being honest. We've just been in there for an hour and a half making our shirts. You know when everyone thinks they can make a shirt like better than the club? We can't. No, I'm joking. It was like really addictive. We thought we'd been there for like 20 minutes.
Oh, we were really involved. Like,
we spent so long just like actually there.
Positioning.
We're actually going to wearing it still as well.
Yeah.
That's mint. So basically, if anyone wants to do it, you can go down next week. You can book a slot in advance. I think it costs about, I don't know, I'll put the prices on the link.
Steven did a video of what it cost before.
Yeah, you can see the prices, but it's really cool. Like, they've got loads of stuff for kids as well. So you've got like Moonbeam, and they've got loads of like, got the Dickov sticker, and they've got Aguero and everyone. Obviously, being a 34-year-old male, I went for a slightly simpler thing. No Moonbeams on mine, but it's class. City, thanks for inviting me down.
And thank you.
She doesn't have to knit my shirts anymore.
Yes, I've not got a shirt at all. I've only ever worn Stevens. So this is going to be my city shirt from
now on.
I think I designed it.
So subscribe, like, comment, all that kind of stuff. And let me know if you're going to do as well your designs. Just at me on them on Twitter in a bit. Hey, look. Lush.